Come on.
My name is Billy Moore. I'm 41 and I'm from Sockley in Newcastle.
Where'd you get that from?
I bought it in one of the shops in the town.
We have our own microphones though.
Yeah, you put batteries in. But I think the batteries are dead because it's just not going on.
Right. So. Well, don't worry. We'll give you a proper one later on. I'm glad you bought it, though.
Yeah. When I started singing, I was 5 years old. Earliest memories is singing along to Boney M, Rivers of Babylon. When I was in South Shields in 1985, people who I know down there and who know me, the setup says you've got a really powerful voice. You want to try and do something for that?
What else you got?
Just your lunch. Just me dinner, yeah. Chicken sandwiches with mint sauce. Lovely.
Have a look.
Yeah?
It's that, you've got a hearty appetite here.
Oh, yeah, my sister actually made us some chicken sandwiches the day. Hey, they were lovely, mate. They went down a treat because I was hungry earlier on. Yeah, I washed them down with a bottle of water. It was lovely.
OK, Billy, so we're going to go through. So do you want to follow me?
Here we go.
Don't worry, we'll just be another minute or two. They just get the judges sorted and then you're on.
Moment of truth, Bubba Fast.
Yeah.
Want to celebrate the night. Tell your family the good news, hopefully.
Been waiting a while for this.
Oh, I want to deal with it. Your dream. I want to sing my lungs out.
Here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Hello, Newcastle, Yari.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. Pleased to meet you, Gary.
Is it cold out there?
No, not really. It was absolutely boiling there. I felt as well as sweating buckets.
Sir, what's your name?
It's Billy Moore.
Nice to meet you, Billy.
Yeah.
How old are you?
41.
41. Where are you from, Billy?
I'm originally from Leamington, but I live in Sockley now with my sister. But I'm from the west end of Newcastle. Okay, so
keep the mic up there.
Oh,
so
sorry, mate.
Okay. And tell me, how do you prepare for today? Where do you rehearse?
There's a place called The Reef. It's between Newburn and Throckley, behind Blaney Row. And it's like a stream. And you get the odd fisherman there.
And any comments for the fishermen?
Well, it's a mixed bag at times.
Okay, mate, well, good luck.
Right, thank you. Cheers.
Just start that one again.
All right.
Have you sang with the track before?
Yes, a long time ago.
When was the last time you sang this to track?
On average, I can't remember, to be honest with you.
That sounds like a long time ago.
It was.
All right.
I understand that, yeah.
No, here we go, track, here we go.
Killing it. I'm killing this, sorry about that. I'm absolutely murdering it. So it's not happening. Yeah. Exactly. You can sing it better than me. It's not working here, like. That was awful, that. This was a bad idea.
I have to agree. Sounds like someone slowed the tape down every time you start to sing.
Exactly, yeah. I can't understand it because when I was practicing in the car park this afternoon, it sounded fine. But now that I'm here, it's just.
Billy, it just didn't work.
Yeah, I understand that, Louis.
It's a no for me.
Yeah, that's understandable, Gary. Thanks anyway.
Look, my advice to you is to don't stop believing.
Cheers.